You know, I've got to say, I appreciate the way they've designed this village. You know just how it seems like the villages don't really make that much sense. It's just sort of being like, place a hut where you want to place a hut. Whereas, like, if you think of modern city and town planning, it's always like grid sort of layouts, isn't it? So, I don't know. I just appreciate how it's been done. Attention to detail and stuff like that. Because if you look at a lot of sort of medieval villages that people build in, like, Minecraft and stuff, me to name one, it's always a grid layout because I decided to get away from the square layout.
Forget that. Yeah. I'm grateful.
Oh, shit. No problem. That's the guy safe from the stable, isn't it? Yeah. Don't worry, mate. I got you. Actually, I just want to go check through my inventory, see what sort of stats my things are. 89, 73... Okay, that's fine. Armor. It's minus one. Okay, could really do with another silver sword. One of us probably got a bit more durability. Because the silver sword, I mean, it is like, you just burn through it that quick. But oh well. Right, okay, let's just keep a move on then. I think we're in a good position as we're going to be.
A word, please.
What is it?
That night when the Baron ordered everyone to lock their doors, stay inside. What did you and the Baron do?
Gotta ask the Baron about that. Speaking of which, know where he is.
Garden. Spends a lot of time sitting there of late.
Drunk.
No. Don't drink, don't eat. Just sit.
Alrighty. So what's happened then? I guess he's just sort of had a new lease on life or something. I'm just going to pick his garden clean, though. You got some nice flowers here, Baron. We're going to be used for many useful potions. So he's in here, is he?
There you are.
See the hollyhock there? The violet blooms. Brought the plants here from Nazaire. Anna had read some story. Insisted on having them. Spent hours tending to them, trimming, pruning. She was so content at that. And them, the frilly ones, called birds of paradise in Zerikania. But Tamara called them dragons of paradise. She adored them. Damn shame I'll never learn which blooms would please Dea most. Though it's good to know her spirit's free.
Your loss, it must hurt, bad. But there wasn't anything we could do.
No, not now, not anymore. It was too late, that was clear. Should have acted earlier, taken them all from this damned felon. In this hole, this reasty mire, nothing could go right here.
Nothing unless you try to make it work.
Got some information about your family.
You've learned something? Well, let's go inside. It's a bit chilly out.
Okay, I'd like to ask about why his men are being suspicious. I mean, they could be fixing up to assassinate him
Any
or something.
News for me?
Your daughter's in Oxenford.
What the blazes? She alright? In good health? Safe? Why haven't you brought her back?
Never offered to do that.
How do you know she's safe? You see her at least?
No, but I talked to the man who helped her escape and then took her in. Tamara is safe and sound. From what I gathered, she has no desire to see you again, no intention to return.
I shan't trust some peasant dolt. I shan't trust whoever it has helped her. I need to know for certain she's safe. Go to her. You must be sure. See her yourself. I shan't believe anyone else.
I need the information, but I think I'm going to be stubborn and say not going to happen.
I've done my part. You've got dozens of men. There's got to be someone you can send.
You refuse to go?
Mm-hmm.
Fuck you! Yet, if you're ever in the area, by chance even, Take this and just make sure she's all right.
What is it?
A letter of safe conduct. Ever since the Redanians took hold of the Pontar Delta, they made it damned hard to get to Novigrad without one. Very well. You were to find them both. What have Anna learned anything?
Nothing yet, but I'm on her trail.
Well, what are you waiting for?
For you to tell me about Ciri, like we agreed.
Fine. A word once given. When Ciri was on the mend, we took her out on a hunt. Thought a bit of galloping would warm up her limbs gone stiff from so much bed rest. That lass of yours, pure luck in the flesh. To hunt down a wild boar that size, why, worthy of one of King Foltest's feasts, were he still among the living. Ciri, come! Our haunt should be yours as I see it.
Oh, you're doing well, lass.
Not bad. Not bad at all. But who goes boar hunting with a sword?
No bow at hand, no spear. My sword was all I had.
Well, you brandished it beautifully. Where'd they teach you that, anyway?
I think at Kaer Morhen she's probably going to alienate them, so on the road.
A little here, a little there.
Not surprising, given you wander the world alone.
Not alone no more. She's in the company now.
That's right. You're a member of the company. We're drinking together, killed a wild boar as a pack, you might say. But we've no notion how you arrived here. A woman in a man's garb, razor on her back. Who exactly are you? You a mercenary?
Something of the sort.
Let's say I go about my business. And when there's coin to be earned, I don't readily turn it down.
I've always held with the world how it is today. Lasses ought to know how to fend for themselves.
All right, all right. A woman could swing a sword, I've knowed one, but never seen a lady mount anything but a cock proper. All tipsy on horseback, nothing strange on account they bloody mount them sideways.
Perhaps you'd care to wager?
Think you can outrun me on an horse? Naturally. What's the stake?
Black mare. The one in the stable.
Oh, that won't do at all.
What's the problem?
Well, that's an awfully gloomy face. Too much of a coward to race a woman.
The horse is mine.
Oh.
To race the Baron himself. I'd consider it an honor.
Oh, that'd be a sight to behold.
Would it ever?
Done. But if I win, I take your sword.
Agreed.
Oh, shit.
Not drink any more this night. You'll want your head about you. And we start at daybreak.
You know, I'm not sure if I chose some of the right dialogue options with the Baron there, because, you know, he put his middle finger up and said fuck you to me. I thought I was being quite fair, because I've gone out on a limb and I've risked my life to find information about his family. I've come back and he's not given me anything so far. And he immediately asked me to go out and essentially find his daughter in somewhere else. I think that's a bit ridiculous. If there was an option set, give me something first, and then maybe I would, then I probably would have, but...
Come on, Ciri, don't you embarrass us!
Your sword is mine!
That'll be the day!
You know, I just thought it was a bit rude, like, and then he said fuck you. It's like, no, fuck you! I've done all the work here, and I've not got anything out of a deal. Whereas Arlesen is just sat about, I've done pretty much everything. Sure, he held a vicious baby monster which was trying to kill him, but... That can only get you so far. Alright, my horse is running out of stamina.
Want that horse, don't ya?
Had one just like it.
There we go. Made it.
You're wind, not woman. Worthy of the best horse. The mare is yours.
Thank you!
What?
What on earth is that?
She screamed like a mad woman. In an instant, all had forgotten the wager. Every man ran to save his skin, even worried to break his neck.
And they make it?
Some, aye. Others were not so fortunate. But what happened then? I must say, Witcher, seen a lot, but nothing like this. Never.
Uh-oh. I know that look.
You're a fast learner. You'll know the rest once you find my wife.
Working on it.
And making piss-poor progress.
They split up. Hadn't considered that possibility before. But don't worry. I'll find Anna, too.
And me, is he serious? I'm making piss-poor... I don't like this guy at all. I'm making piss-poor progress. Bloody hell, I'm busting my house out there. Well, you all start getting drunk and then barring them in your past, man. Holy hell. Why is it working with the Nilfgaards?
Can't help wondering why you made a deal with the Nilfgaardians.
What could I do? Cast myself at them and die a hero? Fuck a hero's death. Fuck death.
Rather live as a traitor.
Ere long, none will remember it. Temeria is no more. There's naught left to betray.
The local Nilfgaardian garrison doesn't look that strong.
What of it? Even were I to attack, cut them down to a man, others will come soon. Black ones will flood this land, take control before long. Sure as we've all got arseholes, they will.
Alright, and how do you end up here?
How do you wind up here? Just curious.
It's no secret. I was a Temerian soldier. My unit smashed at the war's start. Soon after, we'd lost hope of regrouping, driving the foe back. Those who remained wandered north. Others, deserters or merely broken men, joined us. We were a snowball rolling down a slope. By the time we reached Crow's Perch, I commanded a sizable force.
Just march into the fortress, make yourselves at home.
With Nilfgaard advancing, the local lord had fled, abandoned the perch. Once this war's over and Nilfgaard's victorious, the Black Ones will grant me a title. All talk of a self-proclaimed baron will cease.
Fair enough.
Heard anything about there being witches in Velen?
I pay no heed to peasant babbling. Common folk see witches, wizardry, devils, and who knows what the fuck else, every which way they turn.
Alright, okay. Well, see you later, Ben.
So long.
No, I don't think I'm after the crones, am I? Just open up my quest. Family matters. Find Tamara, the Baron's daughter, in Oxenfurt. Investigate all remaining leads in Velen and find the Baron's wife. Do I have any other leads? I told Geralt of a certain afternoon when he had his retinue and decided to celebrate Switzerland. Geralt would have to endure this wrangling until he found Anna, who, if still alive, had to be somewhere in Crookback Bog. Tamara, on the other hand, had made it to Oxenfurt where the fishermen... Okay, so she's in Crookback Bog somewhere then. I don't think it's going to paint this on my map because I've got really no leads, to be honest. No, I don't really. That's where, why have I forgotten a name? Where that witch's hut is, from what I recall. Alright, oh no, it's leading me all the way up here. Oxenfurt. Don't continue on with that. I want to finish off this Baron's quest before I, move on to the witches of Crookback Bog, so, let's go to Oxenfurt and then go find the Baron's daughter. Or is it Lee? Or did it automatically put me on Ladies of the Wood because that might give me some more information about someone there? Okay, let's just go into Crookback Bog then, wherever on Earth that is. It's a bit south if I remember. Yeah, southeast. Okay. So I think a place that would be good to go is here first and foremost. Cause once I get there, I can reach what's the word I'm looking for here? Resupply, essentially. Sharpen my sword, sort out my armor, and maybe create some new stuff depending on what I've got. So I'm just going to glide over to my custom marker and enjoy the countryside while we do it. Okay. Just got to get out of this town first. Preventive arse whooping. I don't even know if it is, friend. Okay, actually, I might be able to do all that stuff here. Is there a blacksmith here? Alright, cool. So I've hence stole my items. There's a smithy over here, which I should be able to speak to.
How may I assist you?
Looking for a master armorer.
Looking for someone who can craft me some armor. Gotta be top quality.
Well, I've been at it 20 years now. Mastered the craft in some respects, if I do say so myself.
You wish.
Don't listen to her. She's been sore lately, snorting every chance she gets. So, what kind of armor are we talking about?
Light, but durable. Can't constrain movement, and I gotta be able to get in it without anybody's help.
That all? Sure it shouldn't be self-cleaning. And how about it wipe your arse after you take a shite in the bushes?
That'd be useful. Huh, could it?
Sounds great. Can you make a suit like that?
No, but find someone who can. We'll meet them.
Sarcasm meets sarcasm.
If it's got to be durable, it can't be liked.
It can. Just needs the proper tools to make it. Tools like the folk of Clan Tordaroch use on Undvik.
Joanna, I told you time and again to stay silent when I talk to customers. Shouldn't pester folk with those nonsense Skellige legends of yours.
It ain't legend, and it ain't nonsense. My granddad would go to Undvik for his armor. Said Tordaroch folk made the best. Till last year, that is, when a giant ravaged their island. Inhabitants either ran off or died, but the forge should still be in one piece.
Worth looking into. Say I find the tools. Will you craft the armor for me?
On condition you bring the tools, but only then.
All right, where is it?
These legends mention where the forge might be.
Yes, north side of the isle, in a cave. Clan folk carved out a rock face to build it.
All righty.
Look for the tools next time I'm in Skellige. Take care now.
But first, I want to see if he's gonna, if we can get any armor out with, get any armor out of the deal here. So let's just take a look at if we can actually get any armor made. Okay, let me just dismantle some stuff. I guess 37 to dismantle, because I'm never gonna wear that. I've got a repair kit. That'll just give me some leather scraps. I could do with some wire. I wonder if he sells some. Because what I was looking for is I was just going to get this warrior's leather jacket, but I'm sure did I sell my Kaomoran armor? What donkey if I did. If I dismantle this wolf hide, I'll get some cured leather out of the deal, so I'll do that. And this guy does actually sell linen, I think. Is this linen? Yeah, so I'll just buy one linen off him. And that gives me enough for what I need, so if I go into crafting. Is this going to cost too much to craft, though? 77. No, I've got this, so let's craft this. And stick that on and see how that fits.
So long.
Although it's probably going to look a bit stupid. Right, inventory. I could do with some new trousers, actually. It's better than what I've already got. It looks a bit dumb, but it is what it is. And we can get something to stick into it, so we'll just stick one of these in it. Cool. Alrighty. As far as my characters go, I've not really got anything that I can put in that free slot on the right there. No. Okay. Well, that is what it is. Anyway, I've got some new armor. Which means I should be taking less damage now. So I guess now what I've got to do is head on over to Crookback Bog, which is what I said I was going to do. Oh, that's not Roach. I'm trying to get on the damn horse, but that's not Roach, so... Oh, well.